to hear?
No.
Okay. Where's this guy?
Welcome to Usher Training! Welcome! Ushering is not a job for robots. Ushering is a job for real people. Starbucks, Apple Store. Being ushers, you're gonna have real personalities. Listen to me. Being ushers, you are the people you welcome others into the house of God.
Little girl, what is your name?
My name is Grace.
What are you doing here, Grace?
You're so offensive. Women can be ushers too, you know?
Anybody can be an usher at this kind of time. Women can be ushers. Older people can be ushers. I'm an older person. I'm 84 years old. How do you think you make me feel by saying that?
Before I was so rudely interrupted, I'm Grace. And I love God, and I always wanted to be an usher.
Hi, my name is Benjamin from VCAC. I recently transferred to your church, and I want to be part of your team.
Is there a problem?
VCAC? Well, welcome to VCBC.
I'm Matt. I'm from VCBC.
I want to bring some style to this place.
My name is Matt Lowe. This year, I'm 84 years old. 400 years ago, I've been ushering for 200 years. Do your math, do your math, do your math, B-boy, do your math.
Do they teach math in school these days? Huh? They did 400 years ago.
Anyways, I have been trained by the greatest usher of all times. His name is Usher King. And he lived in Macau, and I went to Macau 600 years ago. That makes me the Usher Prince! And today, I'm gonna pass on all my skills to you. Dress code as an usher is Sunday best. Sunday best is the best you should wear when you feel the best on Sundays as you present the best to your God. Wear something that you'd be comfortable going to an interview with. Because God on Sunday is interviewing you! No jeans, no shorts, no beaters, no caps, alright? No flip-flops. Guys, shirts tucked into their pants. Ties aren't necessary, but I'm wearing because I'm the Prince of Ushers! Now, youngsters, you need to change into your Sunday best clothes. Go now! Go! Now!
So, do we change?
Yes, go! Go now!
What are you doing in here, Matt?
What are you doing in here? Guys, washroom! My ass, just finish, okay? Just finish. Yours is punctuality. It is so important, the most important, to be on time. One time, I was at church at 9:30, and there was no one there. Where are the ushers? No ushers! I want my ushers right now! Ah! Where are my ushers? Where are the ushers? I want my ushers! I want my ushers right now! Where are my ushers?
Where are my ushers?
Remember to show up on 9:15.
But I have a job. What happens if I can't make it on Sundays?
Then don't be an usher!
Okay, calm down. Only thing you need to do is to tell your leader you can't make it, okay? One thing you need to do on Sunday is to hand out bulletins. And they're usually in these baskets. Right here. Linda makes them. One usher stands here, the other one stands here, and you have to smile. Let's practice some smiling. Remember to have eye contact.
Shooting somebody is very powerful. It might kill them. Shooting them 3 times will definitely kill them. Here in VCBC, we shoot people 3 times with their names. Once at the door, once at the name tag, and once when they come in. You should always try to greet people by name.
Good morning, Pastor Craig O'Brien.
Good morning.
Good morning, Chloe Chan.
Good morning.
Good morning, Captain.
Good morning.
If they don't have a name tag, guide them to the name tag booth. Guys, don't forget to rope off the last 2 rows. They're only for latecomers and parents. The balcony is also reserved for latecomers and parents. We installed this because people abuse it. Listen to me, ushers. Guide people to where they want to be, like the nursery room. If the church is really full, you should guide them to an empty seat.
Let's practice.
Oh, good morning, Sam Borsi. You look a bit cold today.
Okay.
Here you go. I'll take you to your seat. Right here, please.
Okay. Thank you very much. As ushers, you need to know how to control the light. Just turn the dial and press on. Don't worry about 4 and 7. They'll be set for you.
The ushers on the left return the offering bags to the church office.
The ushers on the right has to count all the people in the sanctuary.
When the songs end and the prayers start, close the doors. Don't let other people in, and don't you dare chat.
You're such a girl!
Hey guys, stop it!
And in 2 Corinthians, in 2
What on earth is going on?
I'm trying to give a sermon.
When they call the ushers during offering, a person will be in the front with seats.
Let's practice.
Will the ushers please come up to collect the offering?
People on the outside, take this side first, then take the balcony.
Ushers in the middle, pass down the offering bag in 1 row, receive it the next row, and then pass it on again, skipping 1 row. You know what to do. You youngsters did well today. Now go home and prepare yourself for Sunday, the interview of God.
But what happens if I mess up?
You die. Hey, let's not scare Grace.
Alright, good night, guys.
Maybe I just stay behind and practice. Hi, welcome to VCBC.
Oh shoot, I left my phone up there.
Hi, welcome to
What? That's you. There's someone in the sanctuary.
Robbers! Everybody, let's go! There's robbers in church! Let's go!
Welcome to VCBC! Welcome to VCBC!
Robbers!
Robbers? Say hi!
No robbers in here.
Where are the robbers? Oh my god, it's us!
Robbers!
I heard something.
Maybe she's in there.
That's it.
Grace?
Are you the robber?
I stayed behind to practice ushering!
Grace is crying because she's bad at ushering!
Matt, that's not funny. At church, we're called to love our neighbors.
Wait, that means Grace doesn't like it when I make fun of her?
No.
I don't want to be an usher anymore! I can't do anything right. I can't smile at people. I just can't do it. Even a stool can do better than me.
You know, there really doesn't need to be ushers. You could just leave the bulletins on the ground for people.
Exactly.
However, this is a church family, and isn't it better to have someone welcome you if it's your first time or if you just returned after not going for a while? A stool can't express the love of God. You can.
You know what? I think I can do this. Thank you, Silas.
You're welcome.
Hey guys, I've decided I'm gonna be an usher after all.
Yes!
Do I get a prize now?
For your efforts and excellence, I'm gonna treat you to the finest restaurant we have here in Vancouver. McDonald's. Please.
Thanks for the dinner, Matt.
No problem. Let's pray, yeah?
Dear Lord, I pray that tonight's training will bring us all together. I pray that as ushers, we'll lead people to where they want to go in church. Lord, I look forward to working with all these people and all these new ushers, Lord, especially Grace. And Lord, look over us. I should become a new team. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Cheers. Welcome to the team.
If you're interested to be an usher after watching this video, talk to Wayne. Thank you for watching.
McDonald's drinks so good.